A water main break in Canonsburg led to a road closure and disrupted water service for about 300 customers today. Water gushing near the I-79 overpass. The Observer reporter reports the break was expected to be fixed by early this evening.